can do that.
We're just thinking about the rigging of this. It's so, small strap and chain fall.
The sculpture is really about art and science and this kind of collision of art and science.
You got a chain fall that connects to that one.
That collision first happened for artist David Hess at an early age, studying both subjects while in college.
The sculpture is called Relativity, and that title, while it sort of has some connotations with Einstein and the theory of relativity, it really kind of speaks to the human side of how we approach the world and how we approach each other.
The Maryland sculptor was picked to create this 70-foot long, 32-foot high piece that arches over the front entrance of the Greensboro Science Center.
It's been a full year of three of us working, 40 hours a week. Yeah. We work in a shop that's in an old barn that was built in the 1850s. So we built this piece outside under a huge system of hoists and cranes that we have outside.
When you move around it, it changes, and your perspective changes too.
And so one of the things about the sculpture is when you approach it from one end, it's actually kind of a circular shape, and from the other end, it's sort of an open arch, and it's actually an S shape from the top. It may strike you that the sculpture is quite large, or relative to the universe we live in, it's actually minuscule.
Since the late 80s, Hess has created art for communities around the country, each one unique, one of a kind, like each of us.
The dimensions for what we get.
And so for me, those ideas about science and art and human interactions in the natural world are sort of embodied in this piece.
In Greensboro, looking for Roy's folks.
As long as there are people here, it's not going to go anywhere.
Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.
Yeah, I'm very proud of it, yeah.
Wow.